There's that. No, that's gotta be. Let's see. Let's see. I wonder if that's what that game actually looks like in game, because everything I've heard, this game's fucking amazing. Ooh, I'm gonna check the benchmark out. 1 second. Okay, yeah, you can see my system specs right there. Like, I'm not running anything crazy. And this thing on it looks like ultra. I need to turn off motion blur, but outside of that, yeah, on ultra on a 580 and a 2600X, which are not even like a 2600 is mid-range nowadays, and a 580 sure as fuck isn't. The only thing I've got that's kind of crazy high compared to what most people would have is like 32 gigs of RAM, but outside of that, like, this game is extremely well optimized. Everything that Microsoft has put out, like Gears 5, I'm gonna have a video on that at some point, probably next week, is fucking gorgeous and super well optimized too. Subtitles on. Alright, we're gonna. No. Off. Motion blur off. Oh, no. I like what this is. Like, it saved it to ultra, so I'm fine with that. I just hate motion blur, so. Motion blur. Oh, I don't want to do the benchmark again. I don't want to do it again. I don't want the benchmark again. It's already on ultra, and that was 60 locked. It did not waver. Okay, no. I want to go back now. Can I exit the benchmark, please? No, I can't. My controls do nothing here. Okay, we'll be back in a second. Okay, now the video can continue, now that I have, you know, stuff on. And I did a benchmark to test how this is gonna go. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, this game has rewind. Oh, nice. Cool. I love simple control layouts. That's nice. Just, like, really, you only need, what? 1, 2, 3... Three buttons.
Here's what I see. I see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. That's the horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn, a new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
Okay, so it's autumn. So yeah, the thing with this game was, there are a bunch of, seasons change. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's actually rewind a little bit. Can we rewind past that? Resume from here. Nope, okay. That still didn't work, so let's go a little bit further. Hey, that worked out. But I don't want to switch the camera. I like this camera specifically. This camera feels good. Why would I want to switch the camera now? Hey, can I lower it? You slow asshole. You bumped me. Well, you made me bump you. Ugh. I have not played a Horizon game since Horizon 3. Not Horizon, like, oh, all those poor sheep. Not, like, Forza, or not Horizon 3. I have not played a Forza game since Forza 3. Not like Forza Horizon 3. I have not played since Forza 3 on, what was that, Xbox? Maybe it was 4, whatever the first 360 one was. I think it was the first 360 one. That was the last one. I'm gonna look up. Oh, it's winter. About me, I'm not great at them, but I kind of really love racing games. Something I've been doing lately, and something that the Steam controller is very good for, is I've been playing fucking... Whoa. I do not like how this thing controls, especially how... Ooh, the winter actually... Okay, before I talk about that, so the whole pitch on at E3, like back in 2018 for this game was... The seasons kind of change everything. Yeah, no, this actually feels... As someone from Michigan who used to drive a plow truck for a family member during a couple years when I was much younger and shouldn't have been driving at the time, this feels like driving in snow at a kind of not safe speed. So, good on them, they got it. It controls about as well as you'd think. Which is not at all. Oh dear. The Steam controller, is actually good for racing games, I found. Racing games and anything that doesn't require fast camera movement, I should say. Because it actually works for Secret World really well, too. I'm digging it quite a bit, actually, for Secret World. I can't get anything. I searched to see if I could find the release date for Forza 3, and it just pulls up all the information for Horizon 3. I want the actual Forza 3. Oh, fucking fans. God, I used to have one of those... Basically the same fan in a window back in fucking Texas. I know that's not actually what that is, but it just looks the same. You have one push, one pull, circulate air, and yeah. But yeah, the claim was, like, the seasons change up how the game plays, and I'm noticing, like, more rain and water on... and more mud and everything, and it's all very, it's very slick and hard to control, but not in the same way as it does with the snow. This actually feels good. And, hey, channel colors. Well, one's that's more purple than our, not pink, but still, hey, channel color. But yeah, I really like racing games, and I've been using the Steam controller to play Sonic and All-Stars Race and Transform, because that's honestly my favorite kart racer that has ever been made. I like it more than every Mario Kart. Except Double Dash. Nothing will beat Double Dash, but Double Dash is a special thing. Double Dash is a... I don't even know how to explain Double Dash and how nice it is. And why it's so good. Mostly because it's a fucking... let's rewind that. Mostly because it's a fucking co-op racing game, and that's weird. But Double Dash is its own beast. And now, something. Okay, this is a good little intro to this. I like this. Horizon.
We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. For after the festival wins. So let's go.
Oh yeah, we have a race. That's the Chekhov's hover boat. That you race as like the crazy race in this one, because that's how these always are. Like I think last Forza 3 was a train that you were racing against.
People are lining the streets to get a load of the action.
Oh shit.
Racers on, guys, come on.
Oh, whoa.
Trucks out there too. The most incredible hypercars are all here.
I might end up playing this.
And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this.
I might end up playing this a lot, actually.
Shit.
I might actually play this a whole lot. I haven't. Like, also, this game's fucking beautiful. Holy shit. I mean, like, yeah, obviously you're supposed to get first on that one, but it's probably impossible not to. No, I want Horizon 3, not Forza Horizon. Or I want Forza 3, not Horizon 3. Forza. Forza Motorsport 3. Well, it's 2009, so it's been about a decade since I played a Forza game. Oh boy.
Quite a show.
And I've never played a Horizon game, actually.
Is everyone here? Yep, all here, boss. Ready and raring. Great. Okay, do we have Rookie here?
Oh, character creator. Interesting. One second. Okay, all good. Or is it not a character creator and you just select a character? Okay, so not actually a character, you just select a
character.
Hey,
nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts. This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster. Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing series. Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh? I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck. Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be?
Not a fucking Focus. I have always wanted a Charger RT, but this would make a much better all-rounder? So I'm gonna go with the fucking ETS coupe.
Exactly my choice as well. We'll talk all about why later. Right now, we need to get you racing.
Oh, wow. You actually have to look down to go reply to a comment on YouTube, and wow, you have to, like, straight up.
All right, let's get you set up with a personalized
God, okay,
number plate.
Fine.
Go on.
Okay.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to the events to get you started. See you there.
Is this just a massive open world? Is this... This just needs really... like, nuts crashes. And... it just needs, like, a bunch of crazy crashes. And then it would just be...
200 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
It would just be a bigger version of Burnout Paradise.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh. I just need the crashes added in, and this would be like maybe my favorite racing game of all time. That's a really big open world to fuck around in. Cartooning.
And someday, who knows? I might even find space for you on the roster.
Okay. Oh boy. Okay, so a lot of my history is Need for Speed, specifically Underground 2, mostly Underground 2 and Carbon. But I spent a lot of time doing like actual like car tuning and stuff. And sorry. Also, are these real people? Because that person's name is Lithium Renegade, and that's my body at this point. God, lithium sucks, y'all. I shouldn't have let that happen, but like, these are Drivatars, aren't they? Yeah, these are Drivatars. So these are actual people racing. Also, this car is not great. I think I should have just gone with the Charger. I shouldn't have tried to be like, oh, I need to get a... I need to get a better better thing for this car, or a more rounded car. Shit. I need to get a more rounded car and do this. I should have just gotten the fucking Charger. It would have been better. Would have been better for me. Would have done what I wanted it to, because none of these cars are going to handle for shit, but then I could have at least done some stuff. Okay, cool. Now I can just get clean racing bonuses. Racing games are nice. They are... I find them meditative. I find them... Oh god, it's got my fucking... icon... I need to go change my icon on... on Xbox. Like, they're just nice. Especially if you can just drive around, like... The Crew was a terrible game, but I really enjoyed doing that driving series. That was I really enjoyed doing that, and the fact that like this has a bigger open, well, I don't know if it has a bigger open world than The Crew, because that was kind of The Crew's entire thing.
Okay, Rookie. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing series.
Okay.
Hey, Rookie. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy.
I would like to turn all of them off, actually, so that I don't get a copyright strike. I don't care about claims, because I don't make money on this fucking channel anyway. Hi, if you'd like to support the channel, go to patreon.com/partyup. Oh... Oh, interesting. That's not what I thought it was. Huh. Whoa. Okay, there's a radio off. Rock the house. Oh, it changes it to only that station so that you don't have, so there's no risk of copyright problems during streams. Okay. And this stream, this is a collection of music that is probably, like, approved.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, burnout. I want a new one. I want a new actual Burnout, not just a re-release of Paradise, even though Paradise is amazing. One of the fucking best games of all time. For sure one of the best games on the 360. Like, absolutely. Burnout Paradise is fucking amazing. If you have not played Burnout Paradise, it is not that expensive. I think the re-release from last year? Or the year before? I was working at... Yeah, that would have been... That would have probably been 2017. It might have been 2 years ago. But the re-release when it came out was $30, and you can get it for cheap. Also, wait a minute. Was yesterday Christmas? When this... I don't know. I'm recording this on the 20th. No, this isn't... Christmas is what, Wednesday? Christmas is a Wednesday this year, I think. So... I don't know. I don't know, but hey... I'm just trying to figure out what day everything is anymore. 7 days from now. Okay, yeah, sure. Sorry. Sorry. Didn't mean to. Why are you going so slow? Why are you going so slow? Care. There's no damage in these games. I don't have to pay to repair shit. I don't care. I'm gonna fucking hit every wall I can. If it gets me ahead by at least a little bit, I will wreck this car every single race. I don't give a shit. Yeah, this game feels good. I mean, obviously, these Playground has had a long time to get these games correct, and I've never heard anything really bad about how they play, so I don't see why it wouldn't. I'm enjoying this, and I'm gonna keep it installed. I really need to go change that fucking icon. It's not that I don't like it; it just doesn't crop well on this.
I put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
Okay, let's do this, and then I'll end it. Because I want to see... Fucking, I gotta do stunts and shit. That's awesome. That sounds like fun, actually.
Turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, these are real people's drivatars. 145. Okay. Like, these aren't actual people, they're drivatars for sure. That might be a real person. Can I just... I can! Can I drive across this whole thing? With no, like, resets or problems?
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Okay. You can just drive... Oh, dear. Okay, I seem to be caught on some shit. Okay, let's go around. My controller is freaking the fuck out. Oh, I think one of the motors on the... Yeah, I think one of the motors on my,
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
What is happening in this game?
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
What the fuck? Why are there like all these weird cutscenes and stuff? Oh man, racing games are so much different from when I was a kid. I just got a shit ton of points and I don't quite know why, but sure. Jeez, okay, I really need to learn to read that line, because shit.
You made it. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
I fucked the car up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
I am in no way trained... I am in no way trained,
okay,
like...
left, but keep your foot down.
Like, stunt driver, why would you, like, have this...
Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers.
Like, what do you mean? You can't just do this to somebody.
The baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got
what
the jump
do you
to do.
Mean? You're gonna actually make this, like, random person who's done two races on your fucking
ahead,
island?
So you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey! Eyes forward! Ignore the camera! Try to look heroic.
Okay.
That is a wrap, everyone.
Okay.
Kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give you
another
casting. Call you if there's another job.
Don't. No, I'm not trained, and that car is not. Like, there's nothing about that car that looked like it was, like, meant to be done with that. What do you mean? What do you mean, game? You can't do that to somebody. Just, oh, hey, you should go do this. No. This game's dumb. I'm gonna play the shit out of it. Oh, I'm probably gonna stream this shit later. Fuck yeah. We got an extra 10,000 something.
Hey, Ricky. There's a
something.
Lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
I will do that later. Anyway, this is actually pretty fun. I'm gonna probably go play the shit out of this later. Anyway, have a nice night, everybody. I'll see ya.